thank you for your time.
The blue oval, and Matt will be back there. Now we have our first bullseye cover. Nate Larson. Captain, I think he's great. I heard he's very good at it too, by the way. Nate Larson, heavy metal.
Racing him, Red at a .4, which
Going into Outlaw, we have Jared Balfour and Doug. Doug is going in from Abbotsford. And Chris is going to lose it in a 2021 Tesla with Jared in the 2015 Dodge.
Yeah, that's my bro in the Tesla. I want to meet his best friend. Attention in the pits, attention in the pits. Motorcycles to the lanes, please. Motorcycles.
Kono, Colorado. He's running against Christine News, I'm going to say. And a new club here called the Twisted Axis. Yeah. You're not careful, then Corvettes make a lot of power. And they can twist an axle every once in a while. But Rick in the Camaro gets a wind light there in the Seal Master lane for heavy metal. Now we got the white Corvette in the Seal Master lane. We're leaving the car in the Corvette for the Camaro Club of the Rockies. And then the Pepsi lane, the racer that's part of the big burnout in the Pepsi lane with the Diva. That is the big powerful challenger that Chrysler came out with. Chris is racing for Ryder Control in the middle part, taking on Chris Cranzy. Yeah, that is unusual. Ken is a good racer. She had a dead-on run, but lost to the Mopar, the big demon. You know, a little mom back to